that they think I'm just all talk.
Do
I'm
they?
Not perfect, not even close. But I go run telling people that we're doing stuff. Just take the pill.
Troublemakers will be found and punished.
Get loose.
To dull the pain.
Yoga, meditation, needlepoint, looking at dubious sites on the internet, but nothing dulls the pain like scotch.
Come on, sir, put that away.
Are you mad? This is manna from the gods.
Give me that. Let's get rid of this before you get busted.
That's very kind of you, Jimmy.
Miss Phillips is the only teacher to know about my vice. Take it to her. She will know what to do.
Thank you.
lessons or something.
You're here to learn. So long!
How can you
what do I do next to
little Johnny?
Hello, class. The curriculum demands that you do these vocabulary, assignments.
Why do you finish them here in class? That way you'll have more free time. Well done. In the dictionary. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? I'm afraid that's not English. Try again, James. Don't think that's in the dictionary. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. I'm afraid that's not English. Try again, James. I don't think that's in the dictionary. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? I'm afraid that's not English. Try again, James. That's right! That has to be some sort of slang, yes? I'm afraid that's not English. I don't think that's in the dictionary. Try again, James. I'm afraid that's not English. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? I don't think that's in the dictionary. I'm afraid that's not English. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. I don't think that's in the dictionary. I'm afraid that's not English. I don't think that's in the dictionary. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Try again, James. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? I don't think that's in the dictionary. I'm afraid that's not English. Try again, James. I don't think that's in the dictionary. I'm afraid that's not English.
Thank you.
Rachel Hopkins.
Do I know you?
No, I'm Pinky, but I know all about you. Everybody's talking about you. Everybody says that you're mean and angry and you like fighting.
Huh.
Gary said you're so mad because you're sexually confused.
Yeah, well, Gary talks a lot of crap.
Oh, I know. I don't like him. He likes to torture people.
So what? He's not going to torture me.
Well, I'm glad you're not sexually confused.
Really?
Yeah. I like you, Jimmy Hopkins.
Oh, yeah?
But I need you to do something for me.
What a surprise.
I'm last in line, and this movie means everything to me. I'm going to get terrible seats. Can you please get rid of all these people for me? Please, Jimmy.
What's in it for me?
I'm a princess, and I need people to do things for me. So hurry up, because I want to be first.
Oh, man. All right.
Johnny.
Maybe I should join a sports team. Son, I lost a bundle in the stock market, he said. What if the others find out? My daddy's gonna sue you! He punished me on...
It's just not fair!
I don't see why something like this should happen!
She's got the hots for me, I know.
Hey, hey.
I got something for you.
Thanks, Jim. Seriously.
Last time I
thank you.
Ugh.
Am I handsome?
That's unbelievably disgusting.
Yes, I am. Where am I going right now?
I smell free food.
I swear she's trying to look just like me. How creepy is that?
I'll remember this forever! I just
bad
wanna
idea.
Play sports, that's all!
That's great, Jimmy! If only you'd been born into my social circle.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's anyways. The show's about to start, but come see me sometime. We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie.
Is my medication already?
There was never any doubt.
Ever shave your knees?
They said I wasn't gonna answer those sort of questions.
Listen, pal, help a poor, desperate fella out.
I'm glad I don't get to the place.
Galloway on a bet.
Yes, I have. But it didn't work out for me.
Yeah.
won! Give me my prize!
There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible.
Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
Work at the golf